Assalamu alaikum wa alaikum salam. Because of search and mist, I lost many things. Whenever it comes to mind, I feel very sad and I regret a lot. And I also believe there is only 1% chance for me to acquire those things. What's your suggestion? Well, I'm afraid that the question is quite... Now, what are the things that you've lost? Are they things connected to your iman? Or are they physical things and financial things? This is something you have to elaborate a little bit more. But if you're talking about iman, terms of worship that you have lost, that you used to do, but now because of these sins, Allah Azza wa Jal punished you by taking them away from you. In this case, yes, you have to repent. You have to seek Allah's forgiveness. You have to show Allah deep and sincere remorse, and you have to train yourself to begin from scratch and to offer these voluntary acts, to have a portion of the night for night prayer, to fast Mondays and Thursdays if possible, 3 days of every month, and you also have to have a certain portion of the Quran, preferably a juz, every day to recite and to contemplate. Every month you would have finished the whole Quran, and inshallah Allah will restore the things that you have lost, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best.